caught me by surprise. I don't know whether to call it a shaving haircut or a wash and shampoo.